Thank you. Please join us in welcoming the distinguished members of our platform party.
Ladies and gentlemen, new COVID guidelines adopted by New York State tell us that if you are fully vaccinated and feel comfortable, you may remove your masks. However, for all others, we ask that you continue to follow the guidelines and keep your masks on. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Richard Larson. As president of the Stony Brook University Senate, I'm honored to formally open today's ceremony. Here now, in the presence of the candidates for academic recognition, faculty, administration, alumni, honored guests and friends of the State University of New York at Stony Brook, our commencement ceremony is hereby convened. Please rise as you are able for the singing of our national anthem that will be led by Heidi Schneider from our Department of Music.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Please be seated. It is now my distinct pleasure to present to you the president of Stony Brook University, Dr. Maurie McInnis.
Welcome to all present today at this historic commencement. Welcome to the members of the faculty and staff, the parents and friends of our graduates, and above all, to the graduating class of 2021. It is my pleasure to introduce someone renowned for his extraordinary service to the state of New York. Although he's a Brooklyn resident, he has been a tireless advocate for Long Island and a close friend of the Stony Brook family, United States Senator Chuck Schumer.
Hello, Stony Brook. This is Senator Chuck Schumer, and it's my honor to address the faculty and staff, the families and friends of the graduates, but most of all you, the class of 2021. Everyone says your senior year in college will be the most memorable, and for many of you, it probably has been. The challenge of these moments are truly unique, but so has been our collective response. The fact that we're still celebrating this graduation just goes to show that New Yorkers won't let anything stop us from honoring what's so important in life. Nothing can take away from the fact that you've earned a degree from such a fine institution of higher learning. So, class of 2021, my message to you is simple. Right now, it may feel like the future is uncertain, but don't let the harshness of this past year prevent you from seizing new opportunities. And we need your help and your courage to rebuild our country even stronger than it was before. So to the graduates, I say once again, congratulations, good luck, Godspeed.
Thank you, Senator Schumer. Thank you for being with us virtually today to join in celebrating this remarkable commencement. Graduates, I can feel your excitement. Today marks our return to in-person commencement. We are celebrating scholars who have persevered and even thrived during remote and asynchronous education. And we're able to do it alongside the friends and family who supported them all the way. That is something we're celebrating. And I'd like to begin by leading a round of applause. First, for all of our guests who have been integral in our graduates' journey. So graduates, please rise and give your friends and family a round of applause. And now, friends and family, it's your turn. Let's stand and give a big cheer for the class of 2021. Graduates, you have learned and grown more in your time in university than anyone could have predicted. On this momentous occasion, let us reflect on the qualities that will distinguish our Stony Brook University class of 2021. Stony Brook is a place of community between disciplines, students, staff, and faculty, and neighbors and partners around the world. During their time here, our students make vital connections, friends and mentors who will buoy them personally and professionally for the rest of their lives. In a year of physical distancing, our class of 2021 learned different ways to collaborate and connect. You had to reorganize your home lives, prioritize health, maintain friendships, and adapt to new modes of learning. In the final year of your journey, you had to find community and connection during global upheaval. It was a daunting task, yet time and time again, your class met this challenge with positivity, ingenuity, and hope. As the state worked rapidly to care for patients and fight COVID-19, our students ran test sites, provided medical attention, and used their knowledge in medicine and healthcare to keep our community safe. I am inspired by the way today's graduates have used their individual skills and interests to support one another. I am proud to say that with the leadership of the class of 2021, this year, Stony Brook University was able to conduct a combined 29% of classes fully in person or in hybrid form and keep our resident students on campus without any significant outbreaks. That is a remarkable achievement. Also in the last year, our nation has made a step change in acknowledging past and current systemic racism. Students of the class of 2021 were on the vanguard in demanding racial justice and working to promote equity and inclusivity within their own departments and organizations, even in times of exhaustion. As the class of 2021 sets out to make its contributions to our society, I cannot imagine a group of students more capable of moving these conversations into action. In times of strife, we will look to you as a constructive voice and a positive energy toward a better future for all. I recently had the opportunity to see the incredible art made by our graduating seniors in Zoo Care Gallery. Much of their work reflected on the longings of isolation and the emotional extremes of the past year. But significantly, it was clear that these gifted artists had found great beauty in unexpected, intimate spaces. They had found real human connection in their art, and this is indicative of the kind of emotionally complex, mature perspectives that will always differentiate the class of 2021. In times of tumult, I know that we can turn to you for creativity, beauty, and perspective. Class of 2021, your unparalleled experience has given you a wisdom that was unimaginable just 18 months ago. You are leaving Stony Brook with lived, firsthand knowledge of the human condition and all its foibles, nuances, and possibilities. I submit that this commencement has unrivaled symbolic value. The world is opening up, and you are joining leaders in a new world with new possibilities. It thrills me to see the class of 2021 embark on its next steps. As you join Stony Brook's more than 200,000 alumni across the globe, we want you to stay connected with Stony Brook engage with our passionate community, and consider this university a second home to celebrate all your achievements. Your track record is singular. You've graduated under unmatched circumstances, showing grace, determination, and resilience in the face of adversity. And your talent and experience will make an indelible impact on this world. You have seen the unexpected and pernicious challenges that life can deliver. And already, the class of 2021 has met those challenges and has never stopped learning. For years to come, we here at Stony Brook University will look with admiration at your demonstrated strength, your proven compassion, and your earned wisdom. Congratulations, class of 2021. It is now my honor to introduce the president of the undergraduate student government, Asma Jamal, for a special presentation from the class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I am Asma Jamal. I am the president of the undergraduate student government, and I'm excited to present this year's senior class gift. In the 2004-2005 academic year, the class representative and the dean of students established the student giving campaign, which allowed students like us an opportunity to give back and show our support for Stony Brook. Over the years, students have raised hundreds of thousands of dollars to fund meaningful initiatives on our campus. They have supported scholarships, student life, advanced the reach of the university's research and service missions, and helped to restore communities during times of need. Under the leadership of the Senior Legacy Council, the class of 2021 mobilized to continue this important tradition. As a result of their leadership and vision, many seniors have contributed to this year's class gift. You can identify these super seawolves by the red and black generosity cords that we are wearing today. I would like to take this time to recognize my fellow executive council member, Jolina Podolsky, who has also helped with the efforts to push this initiative. So Jolina, thank you so much for your good and important work. As contributors, we are not only helping to leave our mark here at Stony Brook, but are also demonstrating our citizenship to the world and taking the first step in becoming active and loyal alumni. President McInnis, as the USG president, I am excited to report that the senior class has again raised several thousands of dollars to support the Stony Brook Fund for Excellence, general scholarships, the Student Emergency Fund, Student Life, the Stoller Center, and many other important parts of our university. We hope that our contribution will allow us to leave a lasting legacy to the university and community. To my fellow graduates, thank you for contributing, and I look forward to seeing you at homecoming on October 23rd. Congrats, Seawolves.
Thank you, Asna. And I'm very proud to say that the class of 2021 has raised more than $24,000. So thank you for your hard work and dedication. And now I'd like to introduce this year's student speaker, Kiara Arias. Kiara from New York City is graduating with her degree in political science, as well as minors in journalism and media arts. She has been a highly engaged and trusted student leader at Stony Brook, serving as the Director of Diversity and Inclusion Affairs for the undergraduate student government, a resident assistant, and a digital journalism teaching assistant. She has also completed marketing and communications internships and served on several university committees focused on student engagement at Stony Brook. After graduation, she will intern with the American Civil Liberties Union. Please join me in welcoming Kiara.
Hello, Stony Brook graduates. I'm Kiara Arias, and just like you, I'm proud to be part of the class of 2021. I'm grateful for the opportunity to share a few reflections with you, our undergraduate and graduate students, celebrating this milestone today, both here in person and virtually. When I think back over my 4 years at Stony Brook, the first word that comes to mind is unforgettable. We've interacted with and learned from so many diverse people from all across the world through our classes, clubs, and campus events. We spent many late nights studying, hanging out with friends, sharing our life stories, and having fun. We've been mentored, challenged, and supported by Stony Brook's faculty and staff to be our best. We've been cheered on by our parents, family, children, and loved ones. We've developed important leadership skills that'll take us far in life. We've taken part in some of Stony Brook's best traditions, like Roth Regatta and Midnight Scream. And we've had to explain to our family and friends back home, what's a seawolf? Part of our collective experience is that we all have faced challenges along the way towards earning our degree. We've worked hard to achieve success, but we've also overcome obstacles. During my first week at Stony Brook, September 3rd, 2017, in the late evening to be exact, the residents in Simpson and I faced a short-lived challenge. That's the night the lights on campus fizzled out. People panicked, but the RAs, always ready, handed out glow sticks in the hallways and urged everyone to remain calm. While we were thrust into darkness for a short time, the lights soon returned and our lives went back to normal. While this was only a momentary test of our resilience, it foreshadowed the significant challenge we would all face a few years later. In March 2020, the COVID pandemic affected everything in our lives, and many people in our campus community experienced uncertainty, loss, and isolation. But as seawolves always do, we again found light by working together, taking one step at a time, and never giving up. Through it all, we learned that whatever we're confronted with, whether it's a blackout or a pandemic, we're unstoppable. Our time at Stony Brook has been filled with so many great experiences surrounded by incredible people. Stony Brook has given us the space to chart our own path, make our own mistakes, help us be comfortable with the idea of not being perfect, and given us the confidence that we have the tools to be successful. As we look to the future, I encourage us all to continue finding beauty in the ordinary little things. When we do this, all moments become memorable. And we'll find ourselves smiling even on our worst day, giving our lives a whole new meaning. Congratulations, class of 2021 graduates. We made it.
Stony Brook Engineering, good to see you. My name is Eric Wertheimer. I'm Dean of the Graduate School and Vice Provost for Graduate and Professional Education. I'm honored to confer the highest of all academic degrees and to recognize the accomplishments of doctoral candidates who have earned PhDs. Hooding a graduate who has completed the requirements for a doctoral degree is a symbolic academic ritual that celebrates many years of study and investigation. It's an important and significant moment for both the graduates and their advisors. I invite President McInnis and Provost Goldbart to come forward for today's hooding of our candidates.
As we call the graduates to the stage, we first present graduates who are in person. We will then call the names of all graduates joining us virtually. We appreciate your patience with this new process. From the graduate program in biomedical engineering, Diane Fable, advised by Clinton Rubin. And now from the graduate program in applied math and statistics, Ugarshi Mondal, advised by Alan Tannenbaum and hooded by Eric Wertheimer. And now from the graduate program in civil engineering, Kevin Flora, advised by Ali Khosronejad. And now from the graduate program in computer science, Connor Kelton, advised by Aruna Balasubramanian. And next, from the graduate program in computer science, Zichao Guan, advised by Hong Chin. And next from the graduate program in computer science, Pranjal Sahu, also advised by Hong Chin. Also from the graduate program in computer science, Darius Coelho, advised by Klaus Müller. And next from the graduate program in computer science, Sheng Sun Cho, advised by Michael Ferdman. And next from the graduate program in computer science, Yongmin Shen, advised by Michael Ferdman. Also from the graduate program in computer science, Shachi Mishra Gupta, advised by Michalis Ponikolorakis. And next from the graduate program in computer science, Sohee Park, advised by Samir Das. Also from the graduate program in computer science, Tom Bui, advised by Annie Liu. And now from the graduate program in electrical and computer engineering, Manav Jain, advised by Emre Salman. Also from the graduate program in electrical and computer engineering, Malika Rathor, also advised by Emre Salman. And now from the graduate program in materials science and chemical engineering, Jake Lindberg, advised by Devinder Mahajan. Next from the graduate program in materials science and chemical engineering, William Cunningham, advised by Jason Trelowicz. Also from the program in materials science and chemical engineering, Chonghang Zhao, advised by Karen Chen Weigart. And next from the graduate program in materials science and chemical engineering, Ching-Hung Lin, also advised by Karen Chen Weigart. And next from the graduate program in materials science and chemical engineering, Tershan Ali Kumar, advised by Michael Dudley. Next from the graduate program in mechanical engineering, Sungkook Cook, advised by David Huang. And next from the graduate program in mechanical engineering, Diraj Nandiala, advised by Carlos Kolasqui and hooded by David Huang. Also from the graduate program in mechanical engineering, Carlos Saldarriaga, advised by Imin Kao and hooded by Nilanjan Chakraborty. Also from the graduate program in mechanical engineering, Jayin Shi, advised by Nilanjan Chakraborty. Next, from the graduate program in technology, policy, and innovation, Yiyi Wang, advised by Elizabeth Hewitt. And from the graduate program in electrical engineering, Jinghe Liu, advised by Dmitry Donetsky. We will now recognize our graduates joining us virtually. From the graduate program in applied mathematics and statistics, Changyan Han, advised by Yufan Deng. Also from the program in applied math and statistics, Catherine Tang, advised by Thomas McCarthy. From the program in computer science, Heyi Li, advised by Klaus Müller. From the program in applied math and statistics, Zi Li, advised by Haipeng Xing. Also from the program in applied math and statistics, Siying Zhang, advised by Wei Zhu. Also from the program in applied math and statistics, Daria Stepanenko, advised by Carlos Simmerling. From the graduate program in computer science, Xin Qi, advised by Shan Feng Gu. And finally, from the graduate program in electrical and computer engineering, Zifan Tang, advised by Peng Zhang.
Loud, make noise. Come on. Yeah. Congratulations to all today's doctoral candidates. The master's is an advanced degree signifying the acquisition of specialized theoretical and practical knowledge beyond that required for a baccalaureate degree. Master's graduates must demonstrate advanced analytical skills, complex problem solving, critical evaluation, and independent scholarship appropriate to their chosen fields. Will the candidates for master's degrees please rise? President McInnis, it is my honor to acknowledge the accomplishment of these candidates. Candidates, please be seated. I would now like to invite Provost Paul Goldbart forward for the presentation of honors candidates.
As Provost, I'm honored to present to you our undergraduate honors candidates who are graduating today with distinction. Degrees with distinction are conferred upon candidates who have completed at least 55 credits at Stony Brook, have letter grades assigned to at least 80% of their coursework, and attained the requisite GPA in their program. The levels of distinction are cum laude, graduating with honor, and representing the 85th percentile of all students, magna cum laude, graduating with great honor and representing the 93rd percentile, and summa cum laude, graduating with the greatest honor, representing the 98th percentile of all students. Attainment of a degree with distinction is indicated on each of these students' diplomas and on their permanent academic record. Will candidates graduating with the distinctions of cum laude, magna cum laude, and summa cum laude please stand and be recognized? President McInnis, it is with great pride that I present to you this year's honors candidates. Honors candidates, you may be seated. Now please join me in welcoming Fotis Sotiropoulos, but just 1 minute before I do. After 6 years of distinguished service as Dean, which have seen remarkable strides for the college under his leadership, Fotis will be leaving Stony Brook for the position of Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs at Virginia Commonwealth University. Thank you, Fotis, for your extraordinary service to engineering and the college. Fotis.
Thank you, Provost Goldbart. I have to admit this is a bit emotional for me, being my last commencement, but I will try to keep it together. I would like to also take this opportunity to acknowledge all our associate deans, department chairs, and faculty who have joined us here today. It is my great honor to speak to you today, the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences class of 2021. How about them engineering and applied sciences graduates? Let's hear it for them. And what a journey we have had together. Despite the immense challenges you and your families and loved ones have faced during this unprecedentedly challenging time with us, with so many of your plans for your college experience canceled and dreams delayed, you have persevered. And I have seen amazing courage, determination, and resilience in all of you. And today, you stand stronger than ever, eager and ready to begin the next stage of your journey. Throughout the pandemic, I have been reminded of an important lesson from history that I would like to share with you this on this very special occasion. It was in the mid-1660s, the Great Plague and hit London. A young man in his mid-20s, who was a student at Cambridge Trinity College, was sent home along with everyone else and asked to social distance to stop the spread of the pandemic. Of course, he had no online teaching options available to him, so the student had to continue learning without professors guiding him. And during this year-long isolation, the student laid the early foundations of calculus, the theory of optics, and even the theory of gravity. The year of the Great London Plague was later referred to as the student's annus mirabilis, the year of wonders. And of course, I'm referring to no other than Sir Isaac Newton, one of humanity's greatest mathematicians and scientists of all times. Looking out at all of you today, I see the next generation of innovators, entrepreneurs, and change makers. From this global crisis, I know we will emerge stronger and wiser, and with a deeper appreciation for the fragility of society as we know it, the oneness of humankind, and the power of science and engineering to help humanity tackle even existential challenges such as global pandemics. So I call upon all of you today to seize this opportunity, to keep learning, to keep innovating, and turn this time of crisis into your annus mirabilis. On behalf of the entire College of Engineering and Applied Sciences, you have my heartfelt congratulations for what you have accomplished at Stony Brook, and my sincerest best wishes for success in all your future endeavors. President McInnis, it is with great pleasure and immense pride I present to you this year's candidates for the degrees of Master of Science, Bachelor of Engineering, Bachelor of Science, and Advanced Graduate Certificates in the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences. Congratulations.
It is now my honor to invite President McInnis to join me as we recognize today's candidates.
As before, we start with our graduates here in person, after which we will honor our virtual graduates.
Hina Agarwal. Alexander Augustine. Arman Ali. Raj Reddy Anadi. Vaibhav Srivastav Bandikatla. Ronaldo Bazan. Mariano Bello. Akash Bhatia. Bhavana Boja. Srinidhi Brahmavar. Jose Luis Cae. Cynthia Cambereri. Lu Cao. Leah Chance. Jenny Liu Chen. Fatima Charat. Sajidul Chaudhary. Joseph Cohn. Matthew Corliss. Stephen Cremarco. Akanksha Dara. Carmine Doria Gupta. Palash Saktio Durkar. Stella DeCoco. Matthew Davidaitis. Sai Chandupala. Anurag Dutt. Aparna Dutt. Travis Elmendorf. Timothy Farrell. Robert Fellows. Nicholas Flame. Neeraj Ganu. Stephen Geyser. Michael Gentila. Yashi Gupta. Hussein Hamade. Sungyun Han. Pranamika Hariprasad. Nicole Hershkowitz. Harshit Reddy Kalu. Elias Karkeni. Abhiram Kaushik. Ansh Khanna. Rishabh Kot. Piyush Kidambi. John Clouda. Sakartia Karyan Kumar. Mukesh Gaud Konditi. Ilango Prasad Logeswar. Chu Ying Li. Weiwen Lin. Charlie Liu. Alexandra Liu. Prituja Santosh Babar. Stephen Brito, magna cum laude. Jamil Tashim. Smit Cheda. Chris Mayo. Sweta Krishnan. Benjamin Michalovich. John Mullaney. Akshay Nehe. Prajwal Chandra Nala. Dennis O'Byrne. Christopher Palmieri. Tarush Jain. Haledi Akhilesha Mithantaya. Srinivas Kandari. Sai Pramod Kudapa. Shan Panjwani. Jeet Patel. Rajat Puvaya Patada. Ganendra Piplani. Abhishek Pukala. Rushikesh Patil. Matthew Portnoy. Rajesh Prabhakar. Gautam Ramajayam. Dheeraj Ramchandani. Sunika Rati. Ritwik Rawat. Rohit Rawat. Anil Rayala. Margot Richaud. Christopher Romeo. Nishant Shankar. Yujia Ho. Goki Feng. Abhishek Singh. Shruti Singh. Rishi Sohi. Surya Soma. Justin Soriano. Daphne Teng. Sriram Tirupator. Christopher Tong. Pavani Tripathi. Rohan Kumar. Saurabh Tyagi. Gaurav Varma. Joseph Waltering. Kevin Zhao. John Abisleyman. Matthew Abruzio, magna cum laude. Rio Kate Aguilar. Farhan Ahmed, summa cum laude. Shafin Ahmed. Jarif Ahmed. Mohammed Ahmed. Arushi Ahuja, magna cum laude. Ahib Al-Ghazali, magna cum laude. Kumil Ali. Srividya Alisetti, summa cum laude. Lucas Anink, magna cum laude. Nathan Aragon, cum laude. Jose Arango, cum laude. Cullen Armstrong. Ryan Atkinson. Matthew Augullis, cum laude. Stephen Ayala. Hasib Azar, cum laude. Yuya Baba. Daniel Bacall, magna cum laude. Kimberly Baldeo, cum laude. Patrick Balarano, magna cum laude. Killian Banks. Kyle Bayless, summa cum laude. James Stephen Benedito. Georgian Borka Tasciak, summa cum laude. Sean Boyce. Melissa Bozek. Jawad Brake, cum laude. Carolyn Bremer, cum laude. Lauren Brennan. Eric Brennan, magna cum laude. Maxime Breton. Tien Brown, cum laude. Jacqueline Brunner, magna cum laude. Sarah Buchanan. Michael Buckley. Peter Bufalino, magna cum laude. Andrew Bush. Eddie Kai. Amelia Camino, cum laude. Patricia Praise Cunno. Joshua Daniel Canta. Hung Jung Cao, cum laude. Whitman Capellan. Manuel Carbajal. Claire Cassidy, cum laude. Brian Yap V. Chan. Rohan Chandakar. Tabitha Cheng. Michael Chaudhry Mani Roj.
Michael Chase. Kimberly Chavkin, magna cum laude. Ray Chen, magna cum laude. Kingston Chen. Harrison Chen, cum laude. Sean Chen. Michelle Chen. Timothy Cheng. William Cheng. Shanna Cheng. Ethan Chung. Trishant Chitri. Tiffany Che. I did. Somebody help you on the side. Amar Christie. Aaron Chu. Andrea Torchetti. Dominic Chu. Lizette Cielo Velasquez. Michael Cerrito, cum laude. Charles Clark, summa cum laude. Hayden Klein, cum laude. Corey Collins. Benjamin Collis. Jason Koo. Michael Corso. Jimmy Catrone. Natalie Catroneo, magna cum laude. Gregory Catroneo. Siblings? Oh, Jonah Crosby. Stephanie Cruz Guzman. Eric Kunha. Paolo Curto, magna cum laude. Thomas D'Alessandro.
Nicholas DeMarco, magna cum laude. Samuel DeFaz. Joseph de Guzman. Michael Deisler, cum laude. Daniel Delayo, summa cum laude. Austin DeRosa. Joshua Devaraj, magna cum laude. Hamed Diakite. Michael Diaz. Mark DeFilippo. Anika Dinger, cum laude. James DePrima, magna cum laude. Darian Douglas. Alex Dojchinov. Michael Ervolino, summa cum laude. Uber Ibrahim, cum laude. Brittany Escavera, cum laude. Brian Eng, magna cum laude.
Arturul Eryildiz, cum laude. Tian Ji Feng. Scott Feltman, summa cum laude. Samantha Fernandez. Gabriela Fiacos. Asia Flood. Brendan Foley. Francis Fu, magna cum laude. Thomas Forsyth, cum laude. Miles Feudel. Eric Froelich. Christian Funes, cum laude. Kevin Gabayan. Kalyan Ram Gandapali. Stephanie Galanti, magna cum laude. Luis Galdo, cum laude. Gaurav Gandhi. Henry Gao. Clifford Gerlach, summa cum laude. Hannah Gobashi, summa cum laude. Prangon Ghosh, magna cum laude. Gino Giancoyo, cum laude. Zane Gibbs, cum laude. Henry Gobrick, cum laude. Michaela Golia. Zachary Goldman. Brahim Gomez. Daniel Goon. Tejaswi Gorde. Gary Grant, magna cum laude. Rosario Grasso. Isabel Greenberg. William Gross, magna cum laude. Saranch Grover. Yifan Guan. Giovanni Gayara. Helen Gutilias. Halmar Gutierrez. Christopher Guzman. Amro Halwa. Daniel Hamam, cum laude. Noor Hamdan. Theodore Hanakis. Sean Hannett. Eric Hansen. Ishabel Hawk. Brian Hartman. Mohammed Hassan. Timothy Healy. Daniela Ober, summa cum laude. Christopher Helenek, summa cum laude. Shay Hohokabe, cum laude. Justin Holland. Kyle Hussein, magna cum laude. Kenny Hu, cum laude. Jason Hu, cum laude. Cheng Chao Josh Huang. Jolun Huang. Crystal Huang, cum laude. Aizen Huang. Jason Huang, summa cum laude. Michelle Wong, magna cum laude. Raymond Huang, cum laude. Joseph Huggins, cum laude. Matthew Hioro, cum laude. Colin Hurlbert, magna cum laude. Syed Hussein. Amr Ibrahim, cum laude. Michael Incardona, magna cum laude. Naheen Ikra. Syed Islam. Syed Saqib. Abe Goyal. Anthony Stanko. Abdul Adeniji. Alexander Volkov. Hamid Alrobe. Cesar Barona. Emmanuel Bernard. Kristen Mara. Jeremy Herman, summa cum laude. Xuan Hu, cum laude. Giselle Flores. Jiahua Huang, cum laude. Sarah Agarwal, cum laude. Jichen Gao. Shueting Gao. Yanyan Kui, cum laude. Jiafeng Chen, cum laude. Abdul Manan. Gaurav Sharma. Karan Abichandani. Abibulaya Diani. Jim Huynh. Bethlehem Kebede. Mary McKinnon. Changshin Du. Apurva Loda. Louis Troiser. Brandon Murray. If your name was called, go. Lance Rostam. Omkar Bhatt. Shrikar Pasumahanti. Anle Shi, cum laude. Jai Liu. Ishan Wonkavala. Xin Wang. Lisi Q. Jackie Jiang, magna cum laude. Ahmed Khan, summa cum laude. Taewon Kim. Zeming Kwang, magna cum laude. Aniruddha Kulkarni Prachet, magna cum laude. Vivian Lam, magna cum laude. Jiajin Lau. Corey Levin. Carlos Lopez. Yingyin Luo, cum laude. Anmol Mahajan. Zanira Mariam, cum laude. Jennifer Moy. Henry Nguyen. Neha Newman, cum laude. Li Heng Lu, summa cum laude. Shengteng Ouyang, summa cum laude. Christopher Pak. Rashida Ramsing, cum laude. Faizan Sheikh, cum laude. Minchi Shi, magna cum laude. Yindong Wang. Yihan Wang. Wang Meng Wu, cum laude. Shen Yuan Shu. Jenny Shu. Qi Zhang, magna cum laude. Lisa Zhang. Christina Jean-Francoise. Jiatong Liu. Zijing Wang. Billy Liu. Jeremy Jakomowitz. Benjamin Agaliu. Jonathan Perez. Mayumi Cordova. Hong Yu Ke, magna cum laude. Hai Ching Ju. Vikas Advani Navani. Munib Khan. Varun Jawar. Yuhe Jiang, cum laude. Feng Yi Guan, summa cum laude. Irvin Wong. Hamdan Jawad. Dren Yakupi, Joan James, Jeffrey Jimenez, cum laude, Kenneth John, Matthew Jones, summa cum laude, Atarva Kadam, magna cum laude, Roman Kopak, summa cum laude, Eva Kalinkova, Kaylee Cardell, magna cum laude, Matthew Carney, Gongshuan Chi, Bradley Keneally, Eric Keo, magna cum laude, Faith Kern, Jamila Confrey, cum laude, Taeyun Kim, Nayan Kondakala, magna cum laude, Darren Kong, magna cum laude, Chrysanthi Kuruklis, Ursha Kumar, summa cum laude, Nicole Kushtikevich, Michael Lamb, Thomas Lambert, Joseph Landesino, Anthony LaSala, cum laude, Jay-Z Lau, cum laude, Tenzin Jungchup, cum laude, Sean Lay, Kartik Lidala, summa cum laude, Dayoung Lee, Jingqiu Lee, Chuyin Lee, Haewon Lee, magna cum laude, Spencer Lee, cum laude, Hobie Legaspi, Joey Leung, cum laude, Terrence Leung, Hao Lee, Alex Lee, Yushuan Lee, magna cum laude, Michael Liang, magna cum laude, Andrew Liang, cum laude, Katie Lin, summa cum laude, Tachi Lin, Lisa Lin, cum laude, Jennifer Lin, cum laude, Saren Linden, cum laude, Amadeus Lipinski, Felix Liu, cum laude, Ziting Liu, Eric Liu, Elaine Liu, cum laude, Junkai Lin, Peng Liu, Evan Lo, cum laude, Tenzin Loden, Nicholas Liu, Noah Lopez, Nilette Lopez, Karen Lopez Madrid, Matthew Lopiccolo, Eric Meza, magna cum laude.
Someone needs to ban that pile, it's blowing away.
Simon Lukowski, James Lungu, magna cum laude. Rong Luo, cum laude. Zukar Ljahovich, Edwin Ma, Sejal Mera, Avery Mack, cum laude, Michael McKay, magna cum laude, Kripsen Maharjan, Sarman Mahmood, Kevin Mahan, cum laude, Joshua Pervez Mirage, Aaron Meirzadeh, Haley Maltese, Michael Mancuso, Abhishek Manikam, Ria Mandrakar, David Mano, Chloe Martinez, summa cum laude, Catherine Martinez Hernandez, cum laude, Amanda Marturano, Logan Mathis, Tague Matthews, Spencer May, magna cum laude, Brian McCarthy, magna cum laude, John McGetrick, Trihita Medeboina, cum laude. Derek May. Daniel Meltzer. Nicole Messina, summa cum laude. Faye Metcalf. Curtis Miller, summa cum laude. Omar Mohidan, cum laude. Thomas Manoka. Ethan Mule. Janiel Martin. Ayman Motachu. Michael Anthony Morales Jr. Matthew Mullen, summa cum laude. Tora Mullings. Jihu Moon, summa cum laude. Samina Negroni. Anthony Nickle. Redate Nagash, summa cum laude. Matthew Ng. Jeffrey Ng. Spencer Nisanoff. Andy Nunez. Edward O'Connor. Sean Okubo. Ritik Sharma. Nicholas Lopez. Arjun Padmajan. Eric Paez. Kyle Pullman. Yichen Pan. Jai Kirsten Pan. Brandon Paradiso. Hayin Park, magna cum laude. Jason Parsons, cum laude. Ian Peich, magna cum laude. Emma Pellig, cum laude. Mark Pinera. Philip Pereira. Vikash Prasad. Alicia Prasad. Emily Peterson, magna cum laude. Kim Fee, magna cum laude. Armand Pinero, summa cum laude. James Poole. Michael Posamantir. Josh Prentice. Habibur Rahman. Hassan Raja, cum laude. Neha Rao, cum laude. Pamela Raphael, cum laude. Sean Reagan. Thomas Wren, summa cum laude. Lester Reyes, magna cum laude. Imani Richardson. Muhammad Rivaldo. Alexander Rivas. Miguel Rivas, magna cum laude. Samuel Bartlett. Jai Wang, summa cum laude. Yi Shu. Zhao Qing Yin, magna cum laude. Brian Roberts, summa cum laude. Matthew Robinson, cum laude. Davian Robinson. Jordan Royland, summa cum laude. Raham Hawk. Daniel Ruiz, summa cum laude. Aiden Russell. Matthew Russo Friedman, summa cum laude. Saptadip Saduka. Sasha Sokolov, summa cum laude. Andrew Salerno, magna cum laude. Chris Pine Coyote Samuel Jr. Justin San Martin, magna cum laude.
Madeline Sanchez. Justin Santer, magna cum laude. Dimitri Santiago. Ajay Sarju, cum laude. Robert Seaman. Sahil Shah. Neil Shah. Manvi Shah, magna cum laude. Sachin Sharma. Christopher Sherling, magna cum laude. Yushuan Shi. Timothy Shi, cum laude. Kojitetia Sigowski, cum laude. Kyle Simon. Samarpan Singh. Gurpreet Singh, cum laude. Amanda Cerna. Edgar Seat, magna cum laude. Kenny So. Samantha Sotile. Dilip Sridhar. William John Stokum, magna cum laude. Haifa Stutman. Wei Su. Lucette Sullivan. Surya Suresh. Andrew Sutjajo. Venkata Vasmi Krishna Talari, cum laude. Aaron Talti, cum laude. Ryan Tam, magna cum laude. Nima Tarani. Alex Tail. Corinne Testa. Albert Thomas. Jerry Thomas. Andrew Thomas. Jonathan Thomas. Jessica Tran. Dali Trivedi, summa cum laude. Julie Truncali, cum laude. Nicholas Tarrant, magna cum laude. Wesley Sai, summa cum laude. Christopher Sang, cum laude. Jonathan Choi, cum laude. Philip Tubiolo, magna cum laude. Jonathan Tuminello. Julianne Tung, cum laude. Natalie Urrutia, cum laude. Sean Vierling, magna cum laude. Thea Vajia Kumar, magna cum laude. Daisy Verga. Joseph Vornlocker. Taras Vorobets, cum laude. Nat Vu, cum laude. Asher Walla. Nicholas Wallerstein, cum laude. Alicia Walia. William Wallace. Kevin Wong. Jingwei Wong. Xingyu Wong. Sean David Waxman, cum laude. Lucas Velikov, cum laude. Derek Widmer, magna cum laude. Michael Vanderberg, cum laude. Joseph Wilson. Nathaniel Wine, summa cum laude. Christopher Wong. Billy Wong, cum laude. Hillary Wong. Tony Wong. Casey Wu, magna cum laude. Sarah Warsham. Michael Worsley. Patrick Wiza Borowitz, Borowski. Zengyu Wu, magna cum laude. Alex Wyman, cum laude. Hong Zhang Yang, cum laude. Yang Yang, magna cum laude. Amber Young. James Young, magna cum laude. Yichan Yao, cum laude. Justin Ying. Ahmad Youssef, summa cum laude. Syed Asad Zaidi. Georgi Zakharov, cum laude. Tianxiang Xu. Raida Zaman. Eunice Shakir Zakari. Helena Zaina, summa cum laude. David Zhang. Peter Zhang, cum laude. Chiran Zhang. David Zhao. Wenwen Zhang. Conrad Zhang, cum laude. Zifan Zhou. K. Zhou, magna cum laude. Sean Zhou. Rung Ro Zhao. Brian Zhu, magna cum laude. William Zhu. Zheng Hao, Kevin Zhu, cum laude. And last but not least, Christina Zoni.
We would now like to recognize our graduates joining us virtually. Sandeep Acharya, Jaspreet Singh Aluwalia, Twershun Aili Humer, Shubham Baghi, Shinye Pai, Alexander Berg, Avery Ball, Luke Cesario, Krishna Sai Tarun Chandrupatla, Jihao Chen, Nikhil Chettipalli, Smit Cheda, Alexander Chow, Daniel DeGennaro, Shweting Deng, Alyssa Dorico, Wenshu Dong, Karim Elmanyawi, Gomati Ganesan, Xiang Gao, Christina Hartnett, Xinyao Hu, Mingjun Huang, Manav Jain, Jessica Zhu, Yan Kang, Vignesh Ram Nitin Kapagantula, Gautam Kumar Karanam, Kyle Kern, Shravan Sumanth Koneru, Sarah Levovitz, Andy Liang, Raymond Lai, Feiwei Liu, David Livoti, Apurva Loda, Kay Ma, Dasaratan Mahalingam, Sumaina Manzoor, Sabrina Margetic, Ahmad Mehdi, Gerard Miles, Dennis O'Byrne, Alicia Parvez, Sashir Pasumarthi, Rushikesh Patil, Charles Patterson, Kushal Penugonda, Vinay Pillai, Vineet Polam Reddy, Shuan Chin, Gregory Reeves, Margot Rishon, Ronak Shah, Rakshit Sinana Halat, Amanpreet Singh, Brendan Veraldor, Shanyang She, Jahao Yi, Feng Xiyu, Shangyu Chao Yu, Kang Yuan, Zimeng Zhang, Nicolaus Siosis, Luis Abregar,
Syed Afan, Benjamin Agalu, Dennis Alagul, Elizabeth Albano, Omar Alharic, Mohammed Anwar, Andrew Arugeta, Ahmed Arif, Meherin Arzu, Alfred Barlata, summa cum laude, Samuel Bartlett, Justin Berman, magna cum laude, Enid Barisha, Alexei Besknov, Gloria Bichet, Daniel Bloomster, cum laude. Jason Blockledge, cum laude. Abby Brewer. John Buckley. Corey Berta, summa cum laude. Awai Spoot, cum laude. Jessica Chan. Patrick Chan. Mei Chan. Yun Chen Chen, summa cum laude. Michelle Chen. Bing Bing Chen. Jason Chen, magna cum laude. Na Chen. Ray Heng Chen. Andy Chen. Yi Chen. Alvin Chen. Vincent Chen. Brandon Chung, cum laude. Gong Xuan Chi. Jasmine Chen, cum laude. Jinwoo Choi, magna cum laude. Mateo Choi. Louis Choicer. Eleanor Coates. Kenneth Cracciola. Caleb Croft, magna cum laude. Michael Sarnecki. Ziyi Da, summa cum laude. Matthew Davidson, cum laude. Bo Yuan Deng. Prashun Dei. Chen Yi Dong. Chang Xing Du. Connor Eng. Ling Yue Fan, magna cum laude. Wu Hua Fan, cum laude. Yifeng Fang. Timothy Fei. Giselle Flores. Adama Gambi. Jocelyn Gan, magna cum laude. Wen Ting Gao, cum laude. An Yi Gao. Walter Grebe. Ming Gu, cum laude. Jessica Guan, cum laude. Ham Su Jin. Kristen Hart. Joseph Hines. Justin Hendricks. Joseph Hurtlandy. Masayuki Hijikata. Julianne Hines. Yi Zhen Jia. Casey Hu, summa cum laude. Gary Zhang, magna cum laude. Wendy Hu, magna cum laude. Xin Jing, magna cum laude. Xinhang Huang, cum laude. George Joseph. Kern Hui. Harv Joshi, summa cum laude. Jim Huynh. Karan Kumar, magna cum laude. Ming Sang Huang. Bethlehem Kabibi, cum laude.
Daniel Yakubiak, cum laude. Noor Nibir. Daniel Kate. Jack Nivikosi. Mamadou Ndaya. Munib Khan. Eric James Knopf, Brian Kim, Miguel Pacheco, Amanda Paholik, magna cum laude, Suman Kim, magna cum laude, Soyeon Park, summa cum laude, Suyeon Kim, magna cum laude, Plabon Paul, Jiawei Chan, cum laude, Alejandro Kim, Alexander Chin, Tianchang Chin, cum laude, Rebecca Kinsley, cum laude, Iftiar Rana, Rahul Ranjan, Andrew Kong, magna cum laude. Nusrat Ria, Karan Kumar. Felix Rieg Baumhauer, summa cum laude. Zuwei Li, magna cum laude. Kenneth Rose, Kenneth Rowe, summa cum laude. Cynthia Lee, magna cum laude. Raham Hawk, Andrea Lee, cum laude. Kasim Safdar, Christopher Lee. Bryant Sariwati, Justin Lee, cum laude. Stelios Spilis, magna cum laude. Jinu Sol, Henry Lee, cum laude. Kristen Setti, magna cum laude. Kaiyuan Liang, Christopher Shanahan, Jimmy Lin, Philip Shrinian, cum laude. Shi Lin,
Madi Shweb, Katie Lin, summa cum laude, Joanna Seaman, Randeep Singh, Riza Liu, cum laude, Manuel Song, Mengting Liu, Ningyu Song, Jesse Liu, cum laude, Vincent Spitera, magna cum laude, Alina Stoita, Yuching Liu, Sylvie Stoller, magna cum laude, Carolyn Studer, magna cum laude, Jintao Liu, cum laude, Swaja Swaranaja, summa cum laude, Lenz Chuku, Jiayi Liu, Harris Tamuri, Jesse Lobenhofer, summa cum laude, Thomas Tun, Joseph Lombardo, Richard Urbanovic, Jihao Ma, magna cum laude, Paul Vespi, Joseph Malouf, Wesley Vo, cum laude, Samson Mai, magna cum laude, Mingchun Wang, Mary McConan, cum laude, Kevin Wang, Piotr Miluski, cum laude, Chengchun Wang, Kaisen Mo, Anthony Xiang, summa cum laude, Ian Maloney, summa cum laude, Dawei Xu, magna cum laude, Andrew Nunez, Janice Young, Xin Wang, Zhengfeng Yang, magna cum laude, William Wang, Wei Hao Yin, cum laude, Sammy Wang, cum laude, Hongbo Yin, cum laude, Yongju Wang, cum laude, Wang Chi Yu, magna cum laude, Chen Yue Yu, Alex Yuan, cum laude, Shui Ju Wang, Joseph Yun, Guan Yu Wang, Said Zainu, Sarjil Saman, cum laude, Jiayu Wang, Menaj Zarin, Daniel Waxman, Ethan Zhang, magna cum laude, Eric Williamson, cum laude, Stephen Zhang, Michael Wolf Sunken, summa cum laude, Guancheng Zhang, magna cum laude, Michael Walensky, Mingwei Zhang, Robert Wang, Jiaji Zhang, cum laude, Peiqi Wu, Lucian Zhang, magna cum laude, Wenjun Wu, Xiangnan Zhang, cum laude, Juxi Wu, Shuri Zhang, Chao Zhang, magna cum laude, Zile Shang, Feng Zhao, Jenny Zheng, Zhonggang Zhou, Thomas Zhou, summa cum laude, Eric Zhu, Jason Zhuang, cum laude, and last but not least, Stephen Zhao, cum laude.
And we now invite Provost Goldbart forward to present the class of 2021.
At this time, I would like to invite all candidates for degrees and advanced certificates to rise. President McInnis, these students have met the graduation requirements set by the Board of Trustees. As the representative of their faculty, I am proud to present them to you and respectfully request that you confer upon them the degrees and certificates for which they are qualified.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees, and upon recommendation of the faculty, I confer degrees upon all of you who have completed the respective requirements with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. As tradition goes, there comes a time during the ceremony when the graduates are asked to turn their tassel from one side of the cap to another to signify the earning of a degree. You are now graduates of Stony Brook University and may now turn your tassels from right to left and toss your caps. Congratulations, Stony Brook class of 2021. We conclude our ceremony with a special alumni message and presentation of the alma mater by the spirit of the Stony Brook Marching Band.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We did it.
On behalf of the Stony Brook Alumni Association, congratulations to you, class of 2021. Good luck with your future endeavors.
Congratulations, Seawolves. I am so, so proud of you. You did it. I cannot wait to see what you accomplish. Go out and conquer the world. I am rooting for you. Flowers to you. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2021. Congratulations on achieving your goal of graduating from Stony Brook University.
Congratulations to the class of 2021. You guys did it. Welcome to the alumni family.
Hey, class of 2021. You had to overcome many hurdles this year, but you've persevered and accomplished so much. But don't stop now. This is just the beginning. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Congratulations to the Stony Brook University class of 2021. You've endured a truly historic senior year, and nothing can stop you now. So get out there and show the world what seawolves are made of.
You're now armed with a great education from one of the nation's best universities. It's time to go out and make your mark on this world, just like the 200,000 plus alums who've come before you. To the class of 2021, congratulations. Enjoy this day. And remember, you're a seawolf for life.
Congratulations, class of 2021. My name is Rob DeBrower, class of 87, and president of your Alumni Association. Congratulations again. Stay connected and involved.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Welcome to the Alumni Association.
Congratulations to our graduates and all their families. Our ceremony is now concluded. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.